And today I'm gonna show you on how to do the block painting. First thing you have to do is to prepare all the materials that you need in your activity. You need paper sheet, straw, clear plastic, food coloring of your choice, blue, yellow, red, orange, dishwashing liquid, water, empty cup and empty bottle. And of course, you have to practice your small children on how to blow it. You have to show to them on how to do it. Yes, you have to use a clear plastic and then let them blow. Choice of food coloring. You might like red. Yes. Then a drop of dishwashing liquid. Then always remind to your children or to your child that you don't need to drink this. You just blow it. And then wait until it drops the bubbles on the A4 or on the paper. You see that? Then you can add another color. It depends on you what kind of coloring you like.